I got a message for you. How about you kiss my ass? Yesterday, but they didn't leave a message. I'm not going to Vegas. I haven't been there in a while. I didn't think so. He would know better than me. all pretty much open and up. There's 10 or 12, 20 people. I'm having an existential crisis. I just want to hear a fucking human voice. I want somebody to pretend they're not some kind of alien asshole.
Friday went. I apologize I didn't get back to you and let you know even if I was coming. It's not a very professional thing to do. So anyway, I was busy and I was not able to make it. So I assume you figured that out. But it would have been, I guess I'm sorry I didn't tell you. So anyway, I hope that went well. And if you still want me to come in and do something, I'd certainly be interested. You know, just, you know, we can find a time maybe that works. And so anyway, why don't you give me a call back whenever it's convenient for you and let me know how the project's coming and, you know, what you're doing with the music. And, yeah, I'd like to chat with you about the band.